All right, this is Dennis Caye for Remax Isla Bonita here in Ambergris Caye. Today we're looking at lots numbers 325 and 326 here in the Ambergris Bay subdivision. See, these lots are beautiful lots, nice tall palm trees, excellent beach here, and excellent bedrock at the beach as well, which once again is good. It saves your beach and keeps you from having any problems with storm erosion. Now the Ambergris Bay subdivision, for those of you unfamiliar with the area, is located about 3.5 miles northwest of San Pedro town. And up until recently, the only way to get over to this part of the island was by boat, like we did today. But they recently put in a connection road, the east-west connection road. If you haven't seen that video, check it out on YouTube, and you'll be able to drive from San Pedro town all the way over to the subdivision here. The road comes in just down there about two or three blocks, and eventually, not too long from now, you'll be able to come right in to this lot by road. So it's an excellent time to buy.